style for the season on Two.
You must remember this. A kiss is just a kiss. A sigh is just a sigh.
You're cute.
And you're higher than a kite.
The fundamental things apply as time goes by.
When you're slapped, you'll take it and like it.
And when two lovers woo,
you know how to whistle, don't you, Steve? You just put your lips together and blow.
No matter what the future brings, as time goes by.
Sam, I thought I told you never to play.
The Bogart season begins on Boxing Day at 6. Seasonal style on Two. And the fundamental things apply last thing tonight with our continuing season of Jack Lemmon films, when he's joined in sizzling syncopation by Marilyn Monroe and Tony Curtis. It's back to the 20s and a world of moonshine and mobsters, tenor sax and sinister spats in Billy Wilder's classic comedy that never leaves you cold. Some like it hot. Well, the Jack Lemmon season continues on Tuesday with his starring role as the domineering paterfamilias James Tyrone in the television premiere of Jonathan Miller's much-acclaimed Broadway production of Long Day's Journey Into Night by Eugene O'Neill. And that's on Holiday Tuesday at 9:35 here on Two. And now here's a look at our lineup for tomorrow whilst you stack up the hat boxes, old paper and ribbon. And we start with The Maltese Falcon, the first of four great films tomorrow evening and herald of our Bogart season. Regarded as the first film noir, it was John Huston's directing debut and his own adaptation of Dashiell Hammett's pacey thriller. Bogart stars as the wisecracking private eye Sam Spade alongside Peter Lorre, Sidney Greenstreet in his first Fat Man role and Mary Astor. That's followed by a short animation, Paradise, at 7:40, and at 7:55 the lights go down for Zeffirelli's majestic interpretation of Verdi's opera Otello, starring Placido Domingo. At 9:55 we have an assessment of the Reader's Digest, the most successful magazine in history, in a bookmarked special. Local Hero is next on the bill at 10:45, thought to be Bill Forsyth's finest film. And last, but not least, we conclude the evening with the cult documentary account of Bob Dylan's 1965 tour of Britain, Don't Look Back, a remarkable portrait of the singer-songwriter hailed as the spokesman of the 60s. And that's the lineup for Boxing Day evening here on BBC Two. And that just about brings Christmas evening to a close. The time is now just after 19 minutes past two. I trust you've supped well today and had a great time with none of the old Hancock seasonal blues, no retiring to bed with egg and chips and a mug of cocoa. Do join us for some of our lineup tomorrow if you can. But now we're going to brush aside the tinsel and the paper chains and leave you in the hands of the great crooner, Bing Crosby. So for now, from all of us working tonight at Television Centre here in London and me, Cathy Stewart, a very Merry Christmas to you and a peaceful night. Good night.
Sleep in heaven.